इंडिया वाले हाँ आपको मेडिकल मेडिकल करा लिया आपने?
नहीं सर, मैं गया था, उन्होंने कहा कि वेट फॉर द एम्बेसी टू सेंड यू द लेटर फर्स्ट, देन यू डू दिस थिंग।
अच्छा अच्छा तो फिर वो मेडिकल में मैं जो तो जब उन्होंने कहा वेट करना तो वो कराए क्यों उन्होंने, मतलब किया क्यों उन्होंने मेडिकल पर?
ऑप्शन की दे गिव मी एन ऑप्शन दैट यू डिसाइड इफ यू वांट टू डू इट नाउ, सो इफ लेटर द एम्बेसी इश्यूज अ लेटर देन यू हैव टू इन्फॉर्म द एम्बेसी दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन दैट बिकम अ मेसी, so either wait for the embassy to let you know first.
yeah normally actually मैं लोगों को कहता हूँ कि आपको पहले करा लिया करो जाके उनकी परमिशन, क्योंकि वो गड़बड़ कर देते हैं कई बार, तो ये चक्कर। तो अब आपने मेडिकल मेडिकल कराए लिया, तो आप इतने इतने परेशान क्यों हो रहे हैं, आप नर्वस क्यों हो रहे हैं इतने?
So this is the first time you calling me on a video call, so I'm really nervous and
yeah, I nervous. यार आई डोंट नो, आई डोंट नो व्हाई यू गेटिंग नर्वस। आप फरीदाबाद में रहते हो, आप इतने अच्छे बड़े बड़े उसमें जगह में अच्छे रहते हो, अच्छी नौकरी है, आपका वीजा तो लगना ही, आपका वीजा लग गया ब्रदर?
आर यू सीरियस?
अगर नहीं सीरियस है तो मैं मना कर देता हूँ, कैंसिल करता हूँ, उनसे बोलता हूँ कि आपको वीजा नहीं चाहिए।
ओह माय गॉड, you know everything, you know everything, I don't understand it. I gotta be coming to Edmonton for sure, this is my promise, but before do that I will be going to Amritsar, Harminder Sahib, wo meri ek mannat thi wo main puri karunga. Oh my god
yaar, main aapko ye bata dun ki sari duniya, sare jitne clients hai mere ko kehte hain ki hum aapse milne aayenge Edmonton, mast tak koi Edmonton milne aata nahi, wo kehte hain yaar thand bahut hai, dur bahut hai. People just go to Vancouver or people go to Toronto. Nobody comes. I'll see whether you'll come or not.
It's my word. अभी तक सर आपने आपको चुर चुर का promise किया था and he made it right.
Phone कट गया भाई. Phone freeze हो रहा है. Phone की call speed कट रही है.
Sorry.
सर जी, एक बार मैं दो मोमेंट लेके थोड़ा सा तुहानू, आई वॉन्ट टू थैंक यू फॉर टू रीजंस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल योर्स वॉज द केस ऑफ गाजियाबाद मैरिज, एंड गाजियाबाद मैरिज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू एंड मेनी अदर पीपल कि गाजियाबाद मैरिजेस वॉज नॉट ईजिली एक्सेप्टेड बाई द कनेडियन एम्बेसी फॉर द लीगैलिटी ऑफ मैरिज एंड पीपल कमिंग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट एरियाज मैरिंग. सो योर्स वॉज द फर्स्ट Ghaziabad case which has been approved, so I congratulate you and thank you for giving the chance to, you know, offer that Ghaziabad option for them, because Ghaziabad bhi marriage legal ho sakdi hai. That's number one. Number two, you have been waiting for more than I think 10 months now, 10 months or 12 months?
2 years in 3 months our marriage
okay, yeah, 2 years. This is the first work permit application. This is the second work permit application I have done. Is to pehla the, you did not apply for last year, did you?
No. I didn't.
But I know after marriage you have been waiting impatiently and trying and, you know, doing this for 2 years. So second reason of thanking you was to showing that trust and confidence that, you know, things will happen, and things have happened, and I think you did the medical today. Immediately the doctor must have done the medical, click 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 ding, and the medical results send and say, oh, medical is okay, no problem, usse woh visa unka chal bhi, yes chalo unko ye karo, yes, and lo and behold, you have the visa, you have the approval today. So I will send you the approval, the letter. It will say that, you know, you has been approved, and unless you are very busy tomorrow, you should go and deposit your passport tomorrow. They will put the stamp on it, and that's it. You are done.
But I have to do the medical today, tomorrow, right? First.
You may do it. That's fine. If the medical has not been done yet, the medical was not performed today.
No, sir.
Okay. It is also possible for, I don't know why would they say it, but I've got the request for passport, submission. That means the visa has already been approved. Medical, yes or no, we don't I'll look into it. But tomorrow, Saturday, I think it's open. Maybe, I don't know. You can go and submit your passport within 2 or 3 business days. You will get your visa and then you can book your ticket to Vancouver.
But sir, my medical is not there. So do I have to inform the Canadian embassy first?
I'll take a look. I'll take a look on this. But I just saw it just now on the phone. I just saw on the phone that your name, your file number, the visa is approved and deposit the medical, deposit the passport. That's it.
So I think I just deposit the passport. What do you say, sir?
Deposit the passport tomorrow. Unless you don't want to go to Canada, then do not deposit the passport tomorrow.
I love you. Shall I just call my wife now?
Call her on Skype. Call her on Skype. Let's find out her mood. Let's. Or you can keep it a secret.
She's not on Skype. Maybe yes. I'm going to fly down in this December then, in that case, without telling her.
No, that's fine. That's your decision. But that's okay. If you want to call her right now, if you want to on Skype, you can call if you have the, you know, her ID. But that's fine.
Not on Skype.
You can decide.
She is not on Skype, actually.
Okay. Well, that's okay. Yeah. That you can decide. But hey, look, congratulations to you, and say hello to your mom and dad from my side, and to your brother as well, in Jalandhar. And, you know, things will work out.
Thank you so much, sir.
The problem is, if I come to Faridabad again, there's nobody to talk to then.
Aisa kuch nahi hai. I mean, you're more than welcome, sir. Please, aisa mat sochiye. Now you have extended family here as well.
Most of my clients are extended. I mean, I talk to the clients on a regular basis, and you know, it's just a.
It's a life thing. Huh? It's not just one thing. Even I remember when the first time our visa got refused, we never had any second thought about it, right? Whether the paper were properly placed or not. We were very confident about you. And we know what kind of a person you are, because I spent a quality time with you. So I know in and out most about you. So never such doubt or something like. You are thoroughly professional when it comes to work. And outside of the work, you are like how Punjabis do. But when it comes to work, you are a really top-notch professional. And we admire you, sir, for that.
Well, it's just... I was talking to somebody today. Early in the morning, and I told him ke man cannot do anything. Everything is done by forces from outside. So if I think that I'm doing it, I'm mistaken. It's already preordained, predestined. Ke jada kam hona hai, usara hona hai. It's not something ke I did anything special. So it's not me. It's not you. It's But it's just mysterious forces. Who gets a visa, who does not, is just already decided. So, apan de ek sanjog hai, jode hoye hai, kisi naal koi bahana lag janda ki haan ho gaya, nahi hoya, you know, and then we try again. So that is the reality. But nonetheless, I think you were busy in shifting something. I don't think you will be able to sleep today.
No, I'm just going to my Gurdwara now straight away. And thank you for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see it. I'll try to show on the screen that there's a message. It says your application was approved. I'm seeing on the screen an original passport request as of November 29, which is today. So if you cannot see on the screen, that's fine. That's okay. But the message on the screen is very clear. Your application was approved. I think there's a problem of the internet speed. So maybe. You there? Okay. Brother, take care. Take care. Say hello to your you know, friends and families, and you know. Sleep easy if you can sleep today. Tomorrow morning,
I'm gonna call you after this conversation.
Okay, okay.
No, today is gonna be long night.
Long, long night. Yeah. It's a start of a new era. And I always tell people just now, you know, also just a few days ago when somebody got the visa, I think from Punjab, there were two kids. They got the visa after a long time. And I told them that, you know, I think you guys are lucky because you are coming to Canada at a time when this is a Christmas time. And, you know, from now till December, all entire December, there's a song they play in the malls here. It's called, "It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year." Bahut badhiya ek time chal raha hai, you know, everything is festive and people are giving gifts to each other and, you know, just joyous, just like Diwali in India. So visa lag raha hai lokan da, and, you know, people are coming. So hopefully you can book your ticket tomorrow if you may. I mean, unless you know, you don't want to come that early, you can book your ticket around December 10 or December 12, December 15, anytime right away, and that's not a problem.
Right, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Take care. Take care, boy.